investigating. An off-duty deputy being hailed a hero.
Yep, and it's all because he grabbed a garden hose. The news station's Daryl Nail live in Brevard County tonight to tell us why. Hi, Daryl.
Yeah, good evening, Charles. The off-duty deputy was playing in a golf tournament at Bay Tree National Golf Links in Melbourne when he was the only one to notice the beginnings of a house fire.
It kind of just caught my attention.
Sheriff's Flight Officer Vinny Marino says there wasn't much smoke at first, so he and his partner teed off at the 18th hole of Bay Tree National Golf in Melbourne. But when he looked again, the smoke was thick and black.
I kind of got concerned. I said, that just doesn't seem right. I said, let's drive closer towards it. And then I saw the flames, and I said, that house is on fire, so I said, let's get over there on a golf cart.
In these pictures provided by the sheriff's office, you can see the blackened walls of the home from a fire, the fire department says, started from this pool pump.
With the flames getting higher, Deputy Marino tells us he told his golf partner to go knock on the front door to get the residents' attention. Well, he ran to the back of the house where the flames were, and he managed to see a garden hose back there.
And I brought the hose out and started, you know, spraying it because I seen the flames were up to the soffit area. And I knew that if it gained entry into the soffit, the flames, the heat, anything, that the house was probably going to suffer severe damages.
The off-duty deputy says he managed to put out the burning pool pump with the hose and then called the fire department. He says the homeowner was in the shower at the time and didn't know about the fire. Eventually, she saw the commotion and came outside and thanked him for possibly saving her home.
I don't like to take much credit, you know, for what I do. You know, I mean, I do things every day that people think is the greatest thing in the world, and us, it's just an average day.
Brevard County Fire saying the damage estimated around $2,000, but could have been much worse. The sheriff here, Sheriff Wayne Ivey, praising his deputy's quick thinking and action. In Merritt Island, Daryl Nail, Fox 35 News.